blocked down. Pouliot will glove it down. Near side for Farnham. His shot stopped by Menino. Bobby Farnham broke free. Pass to himself, but intercepted by Clayson. Now Farnham. He'll cause some havoc down low. Comes Archibald. Archibald backhand shot. What a save by Menino. Derek Grant, he looks to center. Savret thwarts that for a brief time as Grant pushes up top for Sadeo. Now Sadeo, his long wrist shot scores. So the counterpunch from the Senators finally finds the back of the net, and the scoreless tie broken, 1-0 for Binghamton with 6:47 remaining until the intermission.
Sadeo, power play opportunity, looking to even this one up.
But the Senators able to start things off as now here comes a shorthand break for Robinson. Robinson stick handles in front and he scores. What an assist from the referee. Far side, top of the circle. Chorney still has it. He stick handles in front. Rowney pinching back door. Chorney doesn't have the passing lane. Now Savret, he looks wide and fire. Ino Menino and he scores. Danny Savret might have picked up his first in a Wilkes-Barre Scranton Penguins uniform, and he ties things up 1-1 the score with still.